Welcome to our video series on Galabox Broadcast. In part 2, we'll show you how to choose your audience from an Excel sheet and initiate a broadcast in seconds. Once you've selected the message template, it's time to choose your audience. Click the Upload Contacts button and download a sample file of your choice. This sample file is crucial as it shows the exact format your data needs to be in. If the contacts data you have is country code plus phone number, then choose the sample version with country code. If not, select the other one. Please keep in mind, if you choose the option without country code, we'll assume that the uploaded customer's country code is same as yours. Open the downloaded sample file on your system and enter your contact information. Ensure your names, phone numbers, and other details match the sample format. Once your Excel sheet is ready, upload it back to Galabox in the Upload Data File section. Select the appropriate marketing opt-in value. If you have consent to send marketing messages to these contacts, mark it as yes. Otherwise, mark it as no. Don't forget to select the phone number format, indicating whether your data includes country codes or not. Finally, click the Continue button to proceed. Galabox will now display a preview of your target audience. Take a moment to confirm everything is correct before proceeding. Click the Continue button to move to the next step. That's it for uploading your audience. In the next video, we'll show you how to launch your broadcast and get those messages delivered. Don't forget to like and subscribe for more Galabox tips.